Now, the Christie Hospital in Manchester has long been regarded as a global leader in cancer treatment. I'm sure you know that well. Now work is nearing completion there on a new world-class research centre. I don't know if you remember the story. It was a few years ago, maybe 5 years ago now. It replaces a building that was destroyed by fire. I remember it well because one of our colleagues who sadly passed away was actually receiving treatment in the Christie at the time and reported live on the fire as it took hold. Well, the new building is about to reopen and Ian Haslam has been given special access to have a look round.
April 2017 and fire severely damages the Paterson Building next to the Christie.
There are around 12 fire appliances still at the scene, while in the distance, firefighters are using that aerial platform still to contain the blaze.
5.5 years on, and overlooking the Christie is Manchester's new cancer research centre.
It's really hard to put into words how exciting it is, right? You know, we're weeks away from the construction being complete. And I still remember a lot, you know, 5 years ago, the devastation of the fire, standing outside, seeing the flames come out of the top of the building. And to think now that we're in this really brilliant new building is just so exciting, and it will make a difference.
The £150 million facility is twice the size of its predecessor, while more than 300 scientists and 400 clinicians will be based here.
This building is all about research. It is the future. And I think that will lead to, obviously, different treatments. It will lead to more precise treatments. So matching, you know, the treatment you give to a patient to the characteristics of that patient's tumour. It was what we call personalised medicine. And the other, you know, really important area is detecting cancer earlier. So we know that if you catch cancer at an earlier stage, the chances of being able to treat that cancer effectively is vastly increased.
Through the research being done here at the new centre, they're aiming to double the number of cancer patients taking part in clinical trials at the Christie by 2030. The Christie, handily enough, is just a very short walk across this bridge.
Which makes it the first Cancer Research UK scientific institute to be directly attached to a comprehensive cancer centre. Lee is a cancer patient currently taking part in clinical trials.
If you don't know where the cancer started, how do you cure something? So these clinical trials and tests I've had are open to try and trace the source. But in the meantime, it has helped with pain because it's shrinking the tumour.
What hope does this place offer, not just for yourself, but for many other people, and will do for people who haven't even been diagnosed with cancer yet?
If it weren't for places like this, I might not be here. But it's the research centres that get the ball rolling, get the cancer drugs out and hopefully cure people. It is progressing cancer, but with places like this, cancer will have nowhere to hide.
The new centre is due to open in the spring. Ian Haslam, BBC Northwest Tonight, Manchester.
Fantastic place, do fantastic work there.